Another day, another portal. I just threw my cookies.
Mother Superior and the Twisted today returned to the Hub after a 2-year blockbuster tour of the Hub. Crowds of fans thronged the spaceport to watch the majestic landing of their space yacht, the Universal Sister. The rock band have faced controversy for their vocal support of detained journalist Julian Assange.
No choice.
Keep going. We can get out through the wine cellars. It exits outside the city.
I thought he'd killed you. Are you all right?
Philip is bloody and bruised. Nothing broken.
Is he dead?
I bloody hope so.
Well, he's not the only one having a bad morning.
Keep going.
I want to thank you. You were very courageous. Very chivalrous.
Ah, chivalrous is my middle name.
And what are your other names?
Willis. And Braveheart.
Willis Braveheart? Well, you certainly live up to your name.
So what do I call you?
The Doctor.
A doctor? That's luck. You can treat my bruised body.
I am fully qualified as a rudimentary medical practitioner, and I don't think that will be necessary.
Keep going.
So I go up there. I take the loop to the Terra Museum. Find a cab. I manage to get inside for a few minutes. And we were right. And there is a large facility hidden in the mountain. So I meet Lily.
Lily Rosewater?
She's their medical recruitment officer. They employ a lot of medical technicians, doctors, even human nurses. So she shows me around. Man, it's a palace. It's all real. No holos or plastic. All marble and zinnium.
I thought that was all public land up there.
Didn't look so public. Security all over. So she says, you want a coffee? They got 12 selections of fresh ground coffee.
Real beans? You are kidding me.
That's nothing. So I'm sipping my coffee. And over at the main gate. As if it was completely normal. In front of everyone.
What?
2 giants walking in the garden.
Come on.
I'm not kidding. 4 meters tall. Man and woman in some weird clothing.
Giants? What did they say?
They said, fee fo fum. Come on, man. So after they leave, the waitress says, oh, the Lord and Lady are here today.
The Darat will. You saw them?
I guess. So we head inside to meet the chief medical guy. And I see them again. Coming in the main door. More security checks. We're held up there until some security spook turns up. That's when things turn nasty. The spook says our records indicate you are associated with a group called Anonymous. Well, my hair went up. How could they know? Next thing, I'm being led off the premises like a contagious disease.
So we are infiltrated.
We don't want your Everlife.
Protests against the Church of Everlife continue today as opponents gathered at the Spire of Eternal Conscience. Two members of the anti-Everlife rock band Mother Inferior and the Twisted Sisters mounted the tower in a protest against what they called exploitation of the living and the dead. Police were called but no arrests were made. She was later quoted as saying,
"No, I won't allow it." Rachel Maddow, MSNBC. Election fraud. Fake news TV. Russiagate, Matrix, speech that's hate. John Podesta, Pizzagate. Harvey Weinstein, Donald Tusk. Madoff, Soros, Gates and Musk. Federal fiat, GDP. In God we trust, in the land of the free. Thermite passports, towers fell. Little cracks in the liberty bell. Korea, Venezuela, Vietnam. Iran, Iraq, Afghanistan. Xanax, Valium, crack cocaine. Malcolm X, Lennon, Kurt Cobain. JFK. CIA, make my day. War on trade, terror, drugs. MS-13, cartel thugs. Many 11s and lots of 9. Maxwell's, Clinton's, Jeff Epstein. Pedo Yacht, Pedo Isles, Lolita Express, Satanic Smiles. Robot Votes Free Speech Zone. Fiat Notes, Compromised Phone. And Julian Assange is all alone. 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 And Julian Assange.